Yeah, thank you very much. My name is Iris Groß. I'm the Vice President for Teaching and Learning at this university, and it is an honor to me to give you a very warm welcome this morning to this conference on free and open software at our university. Many of you have really made great efforts to bring this conference to a success, and I want to thank all the organizational members for their work. I saw them, many of them yesterday, building up the infrastructure, always with a whistle and a smile and working until the late evening. And I learned also that some of our alumni spent a whole week in preparing this event for you, and many thanks to these people also. Instead of going to a holiday trip, they are working here for you. Thank you. Me, myself, I'm a mechanical engineer, and I also see the great and rapid changes that the computer science brings to our technology. And for example, with the upcoming autonomous systems. And I am really glad that you address many of these issues that are coming with these new techniques, and that you also are touching ethical aspects, like the following contribution of Karen I learned concerning cyborgs and medical software, and that they could be hacked, which we never thought about before, at least I did not. I somehow like the computer scientists, and I took the advantage to marry one of them. So he helps me through my daily life when I have to deal with the computer science. So for me, this conference is a mixture of some themes that are a little bit acquainted, and I would like to sit there and watch to them, and other things when I read the headline, I don't understand a single word, and I'm just impressed what you are all thinking about. And I have been also here to open the SQL Saturday. Our department is very busy and very active, and has two bigger events, or did I forget one? Where you invite the community and the public to join in new ideas. And I always love your style of having an open community and exchange and share ideas, and you show such a young and fresh spirit. I heard that you have some Big Bang elements, that some of you can bath between the plastic balls in a ball bath. So I hope you have really a great conference where you can share all your ideas, and I'm sure it will be a great success. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor Groß. And now, Professor Haydn for the faculty.
Thank you very much. Well, I don't want to keep you too long from the keynote lecture you are also eagerly awaiting with another welcome note, but I would like to express my pleasure that we again have the opportunity this year to host this conference, which is continuously growing since it's started as a very small plant, and now it has grown to a mature and expanding tree. Yesterday, when I was thinking about what to say today, I thought about some jokes with the wet weather and frogs who like wet weather, but it's also nice, of course, to have a sunny day today, and a wet day followed by sun is always good for growth, and we can could observe the growth of this conference over the years, and I am confident that the growth will continue further. I'm also particularly pleased that this is a conference about free and open software, because this department and the university itself always has had a great affinity to free and open software. And I also think that this is becoming even more important now at a time where commercial software is changing the modes more and more to mandatory renting instead of buying software, which you can use for a lifetime if you like. And we definitely need some parallels, some alternatives that are free to use for everyone and free to change and to work on for everyone who wants to do this. So thanks for, again, coming to this conference, contributing to this conference, and now I wish all the best for a successful conference this year and for continuous growth for the years to come. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor Haydn.